football team head coach Ayub Khalifa has boasted the team with five additions that easily won the first leg of the fourth round of the FIFA Under-20 Women's World Cup qualifier against Kenya on Saturday. That game ended 7-2 in favor of the Ugandans. The additions include She Corporate midfielder Ronan Namwanje, who is excited for the new role.
The Under-20 Women National Football Team is currently undergoing intensive training in Njeru, preparing for the second leg of the fourth round of the FIFA Under-20 Women's World Cup qualifier against Kenya. To boost his team with enough strength, the side head coach has added in five players that include Luwero Giants goalkeeper Saidat Namwanje, midfielders Rona Regina Nantege from She Corporate and Fiona Nabulime from Masaka Aces. Others are right back Winnie Kwatulira from Kampala Queens and striker Allen Nasazi from Kawempe Muslim Ladies.
We look at what the VAC can give us in the first training. They're very promising, and I know they will fit in the team that is in existence.
Rona Namwanje, a hard and creative midfielder, is animated for the call.
It's my first time to be someone that the national team. Players are in good shape, and I promise to work hard to be at the same level as theirs and to be of merit to them.
The return leg between Uganda and Kenya is scheduled for 8th October in Kampala. A draw will be enough for Uganda, who won the first leg 7-2, to qualify for the third round, while Kenya will be on a big task to win 5-0 if they are to qualify. Meanwhile, the Uganda national women football team, the Crested Cranes, start the COSAFA Women Championship campaign in South Africa tomorrow against Namibia in Group C. The team has had the last training today at the Mandela National Stadium. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.